A swarm of bees invaded a parked car in Las Cruces this weekend. Police say a grocery shopper noticed the roughly 15,000 bees as she started to drive away from an Albertsons yesterday evening. The bees reportedly got in through an open window. The fire department called in an off-duty firefighter who's also a beekeeper to clear them out. It took about 2 hours to remove them all. A security guard was stung and a few patrons had close calls, but no one was seriously hurt.